You heard the plan. You and Alistair will go to the Tower of Ishal and ensure the beacon is lit.
What? I won't be in the battle.
This is by the King's personal request, Alistair. If the beacon is not lit, Terran Loghain's men won't know when to charge.
So he needs two Grey Wardens standing up there holding the torch, just in case, right?
I'm ready to go.
Yes, so am I.
You'll need to cross Alistair. The gorge and head through the gate and up to the tower entrance. From the top, you'll overlook the entire valley.
Sounds easy enough.
We will signal you when the time is right. Alistair will know what to look for.
Can we join the battle afterwards?
Stay with the Terran's men and guard the tower. If you are needed, we will send word.
I know what I have to do.
Then I must join the others. From here, you two are on your own. Remember, you are both Grey Wardens. I expect you to be worthy of that title.
Duncan, may the Maker watch over you.
May he watch over us all.
Welp. Time to go. Which way was it again? Was it up there? No, I think it's over here. There's a map there, you know. Silly me.
The plan will work, Your Majesty.
Of course it will. The Blight ends here.
Bastards. my god.
Maker, help us. They're everywhere.
You're Grey Wardens, aren't you? The tower, it's been taken.
What are you talking about, man? Taken how?
The Darkspawn came up through the lower chambers. They're everywhere. Most of our men are dead.
Then we have to get to the beacon and light it ourselves.
Take this. Death root. Oh, there's still the guy up there.
Even more dark spawn.
He went down fast. Give me all your loot. I hate Darkspawn. They look so creepy. Time for action. Over there. Jeez. Whoa. Level up. Wow, that was bad. I attacked the air. I need a rogue so she can open these chests.